might hit you. And if you don't want to get hit, go out. And I'll tell you when it's over.
You could hit the camera.
They're
your
fools. Actually, that would be nice.
But I have a giant protecting the little thing.
So can I just put the...
Are you calling me fat?
Is it that bad?
No,
it's not wrong.
Okay, I don't blame you.
Okay, then wait.
You can just put the harp on it out of there in the corner somewhere.
Yeah. Then I try to pull on it.
No, then it's not, it's cheapy hemma shit, so it's not that strong.
Do we have a first aid?
So, yes, so you could say, to put it kind of ironically, it's a series of variations on a theme by a theme, a basketball theme by Slingshot and Hague. Target, sorry. Slingshot and Target. It's a series of variations on bouncing balls by Slingshot and Target.
First.
By the way, I think it's a kind of not a very good the sound, because the resonance of the tube gets emphasized by the possibility of the air to go out all the same time, because the pressure